本命日，自己生日干支之日。本命日有本命星君、赏善、恶恶尊神计人功行、宜斋戒礼斗、可得长生。甲子日，太易检阅神奇，察人善恶。庚申日，人生中三失神上天会报人之罪过。月食值，每月一天，八日、十四日、十五日、十八日、二十三日、二十四日、二十八日、二十九日、三十日，小月二十七。岁六斋，正月、三月、五月、七月、九月、十一月，此长斋月。正月一日、七月四日、三月二日、九月五日、五月三日、冬月六日，于此六日持斋诵经，可除食苦，得免恶慧。这些斋日是持戒做斋的特定时间，斋日里必须严格持戒、护戒，这样才能真正以身正教化世人，以静心感化世人。现行主要斋日，现在各全真庙宇中的斋日与传统定制有些变化。十方丛林主要以农历初一、十五及祖师圣诞日等作为斋日，子孙庙里还以传统定制斋日为主。
Natal day, the day of one's birthday, the day of the zodiac. On the natal day, there are natal star kings, rewards for goodness, and deity deeds.It is advisable to fast and fight for longevity. Jiaozi Day, Taiyi inspects the gods and checks the good and evil of people. Zhengshan Day, the three corpse gods and the human body will report to the heavens about their sins. The 10th day of the month, 1 day, 8th day, 14th day, 15th day, 18th day, 23rd day, 24th day, 28th day, 29th day, 30 day day, small month 217. Year 6 fast, the first month, March, May,July, September, November, this long Ramadan. On the first day of the first lunar month, the fourth day of the seventh month, the second day of the third month, the fifth day of the ninth month, the third day of the fifth month, and the sixth day of the winter month. Fasting and chanting scriptures on these 6 days can eliminate the 10 sufferings and avoid misfortune. These fasting days are specific times for keeping precepts and fasting.During the fasting days, you must strictly observe and protect the precepts, so that you can truly teach and transform the world with your body, and transform the world with your pure heart. The main current fasting days, the fasting days and traditional custom in various Kwanzaa temples have some changes. The Shifan Jungle mainly uses the first day of the lunar calendar, the 15th day of the lunar calendar, and the ancestors' Christmas day as fasting days.